Pinewood Kingdom.
Once upon a time, there lived a wonderful princess named Jacqueline and a boy named Max.
One day, the evil witch and evil Elsa took Princess Jacqueline and her magic wand.
Help, she said as she flew away on the witch's broom. The boy went into the cave to save her from the witches. When he finds her, she had turned into Justin Bieber.
He broke the spell by taking the wand away from the witches.
They live happily ever after.